So I just lost that recording, so now we're just gonna pick up from here. Okay, so because of the fact that I just lost the recording that I did before this, let me catch y'all up. So y'all already see that we met up with our girlfriend's baby daddy. We brought our baby daddy back to our hideout. Then we played a short section in the past with Joel and Tommy. Then now, right now, we're looking for this girl named Abby, I think. All right. No, it's another girl. I forget, but we're trying to track her down right now. But, I mean, it is what it is. Oh, this is a nice little apartment right here. Okay. It's got a big ass kitchen.
Man, the city's still filled with supplies.
Yeah, nigga, and I'll be making sure that I grab them motherfuckers. I'll be searching for them bitches. So I wasn't gonna be out here searching for supplies, bitch. Going back,
understand?
Going
back to what?
Holy shit! Kill that bitch!
Oh my god.
Isaac can go to hell!
Who is Isaac?
We're not going back!
Who the fuck are you talking about? Who the fuck is Isaac? Damn!
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
They said they're not going back to Isaac. Who the fuck is Isaac? Where the fuck they come from? They came from that room. So you tell me all three of them were sleeping in this one bedroom? I'm leaving this here in case you decide to do whatever. This here over there is just fucking jamming.
Be useful.
How you just gonna come up behind me while I'm trying to upgrade my goddamn weapon and fucking punch me in the coochie? Got no damn respect. He just out here punching women in the fucking coochie. Damn. Head blown off. He got shot in the armpit. Leaking. I fucking stabbed him in the fucking armpit. Left him fucking leaking in the kitchen. Look, y'all bitches. Now, let me get back to upgrading my goddamn weapons, y'all bitch ass. Yeah, let me get back, nigga. The shotgun definitely needs some more capacity. So let me add that. That's it, nigga? Oh my god. I guess we can upgrade the fire rate on this bit.
be more careful.
Duh, nigga. Kind of makes sense why it was locked now.
Shit. Need to get in there. All right. Ugh. Stay open. Smart, Ellie. There's the hospital. Fuck.
Where's the hospital?
Thought I'd be closer.
Accidental suicide, which is fantastic.
It's a movie, baby. Just watch it. Spider-Man. You are scratching me. Please stop doing this.
Shit. Fuck me.
Wanna see you bumping like that? Look at him over there. Look at him. Look at him here.
Thank you. They really got you.
Can you sit? Sorry, y'all, I'm just mad focused on not dying.
Okay. Head down to the street.
The one nigga, again, if you can see, gotta be a way out of here. Seattle.
hell out of here.
Back. I'm tired for her. But this should, this, I'm pretty sure this should bring us like right next to the hospital.
Alright. Where the hell did I end up?
Oh my God.
Thank you.
don't know where he's at. I feel like he's right behind me. Let me throw a smoke bomb out there.
Actually, if you were able to pause, I've been talking to you constantly with Martin. No, you do not do that.
Hospital.
That was not nice, and you know that.
You better not have strung Nora up. Okay, here's the road to the hospital. Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
Is just to get to the hospital. Where is Tommy at? What is that saying? Thank you.
one is.
Theo, we're being attacked. It came from over there.
Damn.
Dead.
Don't!
wide, spread out. Don't let her escape.
Hospital.
Man, they be going fucking crazy with this shit, bro. This is a fucking dummy. What is up with these guys, bro?
Right. Hospital.
These niggas gonna give me a goddamn heart attack. I don't have no fucking health, bro. Thank you.
Let's try this.
Oh shit.
Did you find her yet?
Shit.
April, no one was looking. We're searching the area, just in case she's still around.
Isaac's not happy about it.
No shit.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
PSP. And I just stabbed her. Can I drag the body? You know what? We are gonna end right here. So I appreciate everyone for watching the video. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Yeah, look at my ring, boy. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. Make sure you go ahead and click that share button. Share it to your mommy, daddy, your brother, sister, your cousins. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. Peace.